spins a web any size, catches thieves just like flies. Look out, here comes the Spider-Man. Is he strong? Listen, bud, he's got radioactive blood. Can he swing from a thread? Take a look overhead. Hey there goes the Spider-Man.
What's up, YouTube? What's going on? Today, we continue off, but I just want to show you I'm not wearing my headphones. You know why? Because today, I'm going to show you me putting it on, putting the tunes on, and we swing into some sunflower. Because we Miles.
Hey, so I found a base belonging to those safari pirates, hunters as they call themselves, and learned their boss's name, Craven. He killed Scorpion, and he's got a whole hit list of supervillains.
Wait, what? Does this mean Lee?
She was a bad bad, nevertheless. This list is extensive. Quiz
now, baby,
No way.
Always have time to Spider-Man.
I think your love would be
like
too much.
Or
you'd be left in the dust. Unless I stuck by you. You're the sunflower.
You guys, what happened to Scorpion?
You're the sunflower.
Every time I'm leaving,
can't focus while he's out there, MJ.
Don't let it
wish I could be there for
you. Sorry.
I think your love would be too much.
What do we got?
Place looks like it was ransacked. Perfect chance to use the AR tech Genki upgraded.
Sway this way. It was going crazy here.
It must be behind there.
Oh.
Scratch marks.
Oh, that's him. That's him.
Any sign of her?
Found some scratch marks with traces of metal. I'll run it to see if it matches her claws.
Oh, that's right. It could be her. But I was thinking more like it's, oh, wait, what? Oh, I got a detective work here.
Just have to isolate the molecular components
of the metal filings. Oh, man. It's one of these. Okay, give me a second, guys. Okay, destroy. I gotta destroy the pink ones. And I can't destroy the green.
Nice.
They break in tubes.
Tungsten. A match.
Tungsten.
Did it. It's her. Scuff marks from her shoes. She must have been hustling. She was grabbing something from that box on the wall. Looks like an emergency stash box.
Can I go in there?
But it's empty.
Okay.
Hunters.
Sounds Craven.
Should be enough to reconstruct the scene.
Oh, what? Like Batman?
But she's on the run.
They're already on to her. This is exactly why the city needs to be warned about the hunters. She could have...
You know.
Keep me posted.
Whoa! Well, that's gotta be her.
I'll be laughing.
Well, this went from a friendly warning to a rescue mission pretty quick.
I just hope I'm not too late.
Woo!
Felicia's resourceful, but everything we've seen from these hunters has me kind of worried.
You're worried about your boyfriend's ex? That's compassion!
Huh. She hung up on him. Yeah, don't ever say that again. And we go up.
Looks like I just missed them.
Any signs of where they went?
Let me scan the area and see.
Another
stash box. This one's still locked. She risked her whole life to get to it. Gotta open it, but the power's disconnected.
Give me a hot minute.
Paris. MJ, how's your French?
Non-existent, but send me what you got.
Okay. There's some instruction manual for a Wanda Watum.
Watum? I'll do a search.
What do you see Watum? I don't understand that language at all.
Hunters. Wherever they're headed, I should follow.
We should at least close the thing.
According to a translation of the Mystic Arcana, that wand is old. We're talking BC old. Supposedly, whoever wields it can create portals to pretty much wherever they can think of.
Like magic?
If she gets her hands on something like that.
I can think of some uses for it.
Miles, let's just stick to the plan.
We're in position. She's ours.
Uh-oh. Miles can camouflage to become invisible, and his camouflage meter is full.
Clear these hunters out.
Camouflage meter recharges while not
in that one. It does it brightly.
Something feels off.
This entire hunt has been filled with surprises. Just focus on our prey.
She won't escape.
Got it.
And don't let the bed bugs bite.
Ooh. Let the bed bugs bite. What is it? Perch? Yeah, that's the perch. Okay, where do I gotta go? So I gotta take out all these guys with the lights. So I guess I'll start from the right.
What is she up? We should rush the Sanctum Sanctorum.
How is he gonna hit me if there's nothing there? I'm invisible. Ooh, we get him to hide me. Web strike. Ooh, his gun went down. Look at that. Free gun.
Either Black Cat's doing magic in there, or I'm missing out on a hell of a rave.
Alright, where's the rest of those green guys? There's one there. Anybody watching his back? Nope. It's open. Stay down, buddy. Where's the rest of these green guys? Okay.
She's doing with us, but we have the sanctums around.
What is that?
She's
look at that little flying thing.
Twice. Not this time.
Let's get up here.
I've heard rumors of weird things going on inside this building.
Rumor has it.
Looks like the rumors are true.
Let me throw a little bit of chill. Oh, there's a guy up there. What? I didn't even see those people. You know what? That's fine.
Take them both out. Look, the young spider.
The young spider? Hey, you know. You know what? That's fine. Ooh. Hey, the young spider is coming. Boy. Ooh, 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 stay there, stay there. No one else had that? That's fine, I guess.
Anyone see
him?
The spider! I have him!
Where? Oh, I'm invisible. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. Hey! Where am I now?
The French from that postcard translates to my reason for living. Time is short.
Hmm. Oh!
A new partner?
With Felicia? You never
with
know.
Some... That's fine, I'll just beat y'all up. Let's do this. Oh. You're behind me? Oh, I'm coming. Hey, don't worry. Look at you. Look at you. She dead. No, she's not really dead.
That's the
she's
last
on a wall.
Now let's see what's up with Felicia.
Now, where is, okay. I was gonna say, what's the building?
Oh, that's
BABYGIRL! Come here. Don't be looking at me like that.
Little spider wants to play, huh?
The name's Miles. Miles Morales. Hey, you ran out of juice.
MJ!
Oh.
She stole the wand! And magic is very real.
What happened?
Hey, Cat! Can we talk? Will you slow down?
Back off before I portal you into the Pacific Ocean.
How'd you get on our comms?
You're still using the old channel. Don't you have better things to do, kid? Felicia, you have to stop. This is reckless, even for you. Who's this? Look, that you, Red? How are things with the old spider these days?
Ooh. Oh my goodness.
Can you knock it off? I'm trying to help you.
I need your or any other spider's help.
You know what you can do with that wand?
She's just gonna use it to steal more art. Rude. I can hear you, clowns.
Ooh.
The elf! Felicia, that could have hurt people!
Oh. I messed up. I was gonna do that smoothly.
Watch out! The hunters are back!
Huh? They must really like me.
We can end this tonight. We can
Who
stop
doesn't
the
like
guy
you?
Trying to kill you.
Steal your own mystical artifact.
Oh, where am I?
Oh, didn't even bring my scarf.
I got this really cool scarf.
That wand could take us right to Kraven.
This was never about Kraven.
Who that? Oh, she's inside. She's bringing the fight to him. See? That's where we go. Look at her.
Why won't you help me stop this guy?
You're Spider-Man. You've saved the city before. You'll do it again.
Spider-Man was right about you. You only care about yourself.
Look, kid. Not that it's your business. My girlfriend's in Paris. And I got her into trouble with some bad people.
Well, she gotta go over? Oh.
Have you ever done something for love?
What's love got to do?
She needs me
got to
now.
Do with it.
If only I could figure out how to go more than 10 feet with this thing.
MJ said not to trust you.
Red's a smart one. But you gotta make your own choices, kid.
Uh-oh.
There's the cat! Take her alive!
She's mine! Behind you!
That has hurt! You should go! Portal out of here!
Boom.
The instruction manual for this artifact was not clear!
You seem to be getting better at it!
Not better enough!
We're gonna figure it out! Together!
Damn! Lucky attitude, kid!
It's Spider-Man!
Ooh.
Not kid, thank you!
Alright, Spider-Man! Let's see what you've got!
Oh, you're about to see what I got!
It's your payback!
Hold that!
More of them! On the roof!
Hey, oh. Use this portal!
Portal?
Get the prize!
I'm out.
Ooh. For what it's worth, appreciate you helping me out.
I needed the distraction.
In there.
Nah. I ain't ready.
Out of the way!
Come here. Wow! I'm ready! Look at you.
Can I cut in?
Oh my goodness! Please, dude! Who won it? Who won it? Yeah. Smacked her up.
There's a turret now! Another portal for you!
Oh.
I'll take all the help I can get here! Any magic tricks for bullets?
You got webs! Hit the turret and take it out! Watch and learn!
Oh, she said kisses. Right in the back of the head.
They're here for the sea lion exhibit?
Oh, I want to see that. Did you know sea lions can swim up to 25 miles per hour?
Focus, Hunter, lots of them.
Craven must really want you.
I'm not available. Stop this spider from helping her.
You can't stop the spider.
They're definitely trying to wear us down.
If they want me, they'll have to kill me.
Let's not have it come to that, okay?
Oh, I ain't done with you. Come here. Oh, oh. I ain't done with you. Look at you. Hold on. Oh, it's through the robots.
How are you with dogs?
More of a cat person, and these aren't dogs.
They bite like dogs.
Worse.
Oh, they stopped me from doing my powers. Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute. Oh.
Get down here.
Oh.
Here come the claw.
Ooh. She's nice with that. Alright. Oh my god, I'm about to die.
They're throwing everything at us.
You might be on my last life here.
Oh, no. You or me?
I'm getting you to Paris. Your girlfriend needs you.
You really are Spider-Man.
Oh, oh.
Who died? Get down.
Oh. Oh my god.
That was sick!
Oh. You're not taking me out! Come here. Who's doing this? My powers! Yeah, who's doing all this thing? Come here. Come here. Oh my goodness. That
here
was stressful.
Focus. Think Eiffel Tower.
Eiffel Tower. Here we go, Paris.
Bye, Felicia.
Thank you.
Don't you leave me. I don't know. You should probably get that Dr. Strange. Say Mr. Strange. Because, like...
Show me Lee.
Teleportation thing. Oh, it ran out of uses. Wong? Wong just snatched it from him. He said, thanks. Wow. Keep it funky fresh, yo. Ooh, ooh. Excuse me, I might just upgrade to this one. Let's go. You got different styles, okay. Okay. Gold? I like the gold.
Hey, what's up with Felicia?
She's safe, for now. Can you finish your story?
Just sent it to Jonah. Wish me luck.
You guys haven't heard his podcast.
dude. Head to Coney Island.
What? What's up?
You know how Mysterio just got out of prison?
Well, Mysterio.
He's opening a new attraction there.
He could be the hunter's next target. Good call.
And guess who else is at Coney tonight? Hint, you've crushed on her for like over a year.
Come on, bro.
Don't bro me, bro. You and Haley are made for each other. If you don't ask her out, you're violating laws of nature.
We'll see. After we check on Mysterio. Gotta change it to Miles first. Then I'll scope out the park.
Mr. Morales.
I don't see any bad guys.
And should we take a closer look?
Hello. I'm Quentin Beck, Master Illusionist. And this is Betsy.
Why do you kind of look like,
And Cole, my technical advisor. And
Jimmy
this.
Fallon a little bit, like... Or was the other guy, was it something Levy? James Levy?
The next generation.
Jason Levy?
Of entertainment.
The guy that kind of plays through there. No, he kind of looks like Jimmy Fallon. I don't know.
No way, dude.
Excellent. Cool. A brave young man, ready to experience the future firsthand. Is there anyone else out there with courage in their hearts? Come on, come all, and experience the future!
Oh.
There's a kiosk up ahead. Just keep moving.
If you enjoy your experience, please tell your friends and feel free to visit one of the many Mysteriums now open around the city. Our free trial ends soon.
Thank you, Betsy. I'm sure you will. Now to customize your experience.
Oh.
As you look at these images, I want you to think about your future. Your hopes and your dreams. Ah, yes. I'm getting good data. And we're done.
No way!
Oh.
Enjoy the show. Don't worry, I'll be watching and listening. If at any time feel uncomfortable, just let us know.
I'm about to DJ? I'm about to DJ? Hold on. Oh, that's how I go. What's L1 and R1?
Oh, nice.
Okay, I'm getting. Okay, here we go.
Alright, I'm in it.
Let's do it. Let's do it, Miles. I'm good at these games.
There it is, yeah.
Oh, playing that Spidey.
That's what I like. Here it comes, y'all. Let's go.
Oh.
All right, let's break this down.
Oh, here we go. More? Ooh. That one kind of quick. Okay. Boom.
Yeah, we outside now.
Boom.
I can't hear y'all.
I can't hear you guys.
Let's bring it home.
Dropping that ball.
Boom! Yeah, baby.
Oh, here comes some more.
Let's break this thing down one more time.
Oh, here we go.
Now we outside.
Oh, I messed that up. No, I messed it up.
Turn me up, son.
Here we go.
Let's
I hold those? Bump, bump.
Yankees gotta try this.
Oh. This has been fun. Oh, I messed up. I was going with the groove.
Get ready, y'all.
We dropping that ball tonight. Man, that was so much fun. Dang. Nah, it's not real.
Lee?
Oh, man.
Whoa! How did I do that?
Where did Lee go? Was that even real? Fight now. Analyze later.
Dun, 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 dun.
Get him out!
Beck, can you hear me?
Yes, yes, we're having a bit of a malfunction.
Obviously!
I'm sorry, we cannot see you. Can you describe what is happening?
I was rocking the club, then a bunch of bad guys showed up. Ooh. Now they're trying to rock me!
Oh, dear. I hope you're not hurt.
I can hold my own, but can't you just pull the plug or something?
When he hits me, it turns red.
Not that easy. But we are trying.
Ooh, I like the new power. Oh. Go ahead. Bow, 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 bow. Get out of here. Oh, I'm landing on you.
Is this all in my head?
Let me end up with one of those.
Beck told me to think about my future when he was creating my illusion. Is this what I was thinking about?
Is it? It might be. Enough for us. Get out of here.
Are you still holding your own?
Barely.
Sit tight. Just a few more moments.
Wait, then that was my custom dream come true. Maybe more like a nightmare.
Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd everybody go? Ugh. Where? Oh, he's right there. Hold up. Oh, I'm really missing everything. I can just go to him. I don't know why I was doing all that. And they're just grooving.
Here's the mixer.
Get to it. Fast. I think if you finish the song, you might hit a breakpoint in the program.
Okay. Here we go. Drop the ball. I think.
There! You should see an exit. Make your way to the...
Okay. Time to go.
Good thing Genki didn't go.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
I am very sorry. We will do our best to find out what happened. But until then...
Miles!
And it was so dope. It was like...
Oh.
He broke it.
The future of entertainment still has some bugs to work out.
Hi, Pete. Cool shirt. Cool shoes. Really cool shoes. Cool everything, really.
Hey, Miles.
He just randomly gave that.
Guys, this is my best friend, Harry. He just got back from overseas.
Ah,
and he's starting up a new research foundation.
You mean we're starting up a new research foundation? Hey, good to meet you.
New job, huh? Still gonna have time for tutoring?
We'll figure it out.
Shall we?
Actually, that thing back there really messed my head up. Can we do it?
Okay.
Nice meeting you, Harry.
Yeah, you too.
Dang.
You good?
Yeah. Actually, I'll catch up with you later.
Hey, we should really check in on Miles. Make sure he's okay.
Yeah, I will.
Okay.
Well, they seem nice. Not too bad they're gonna miss out on the best night of our lives, huh?
That's me.
All right, here's the plan.
Tonight
is the greatest hits album of our childhood, and the top three singles? Each of our favorite attractions.
Okay.
Welcome!
All right, let's do
this. I think you can get better than the DJ.
No
DJ.
Idea who you're up against.
DJ's too good. I was
you'll
like,
need it.
You got this.
Fingers on the trigger, eyes on the target.
Aim. Oh, I gotta aim with this. Hold on. R2. Okay, hold on. Let me get in the middle. Okay.
And they're off. The Great Coney Island Open returns after 3 years, and our returning competitors seem to be in the highest of spirits.
Take this,
what
Harry.
What are you doing? Distracting you. Duh. Not that it's working.
Oh, that's dirty.
Go, Pete!
What was he doing?
Taking his side?
I don't root for cheaters.
Oh.
Burn!
Listen, if MJ beats me, I don't know. Hey, see? It's too easy.
And our returning champion keeps his crown.
Returning champion?
You guys want your prize?
Oh, we're good. Thanks.
I'd look good in a crown.
What's next?
Now here's a classic.
I think you hold the record.
This is a lot of rides here.
Spilled on this ride.
A title this? I wear proudly to this day. How did I let you talk me into this?
Look. What am I looking at?
Smell the popcorn. How can you think about food right now?
You know me. I have many talents.
Sure. Next on our top three, MJ Watson featuring the Speed Demon.
Okay.
With the spinning vertigo ride out of the way.
Forgot how much I loved that one.
Some b-ball.
Ready for round two, Pete?
One of us has to be.
Oh, it is.
Oh, there's a whole.
Swish,
there's a whole thing
knew
there.
Never knew you were so into basketball, Harry.
Oh.
With all this energy I've had lately. I'm
listen,
everything.
You're not gonna make this. I'm too nice up there.
There he is.
I swish all day. Watch this. Kobe.
Yes. Show him how it's done, Pete.
It's too easy. LeBron James.
Yeah, let's go!
All right, that's done.
For our ticket.
Okay, there's a lot of these things here.
Knock him down is calling our name. Sorry.
Is anything here? No, I got that. Excuse me.
Dolphin racing?
What's this?
Maybe so.
Okay, no. This one here.
Throw the ball and knock him down. The baby could.
Heard pyramids are the most stable structure. Let's test that out.
I know somebody who blew $20 trying to knock him down.
Oh, hold
yeah,
on.
Okay. Yeah.
Right here. Easy. Listen, that's Spiderman.
Do that.
Listen, I'm Spiderman. You know what I'm talking about?
Ready to put our love to the test?
Cool. Love.
Okay, you two go get declared
spicy
soulmates. I'm gonna fly solo. See if I give off Casanova vibes.
Good luck. Soulmates, huh? No pressure.
What does this thing know about us?
Touch the pad or X to slope, okay?
Maybe that you should move in with me?
Or maybe that everything's too up in the air to think about it yet?
Spectacular.
Yeah, maybe.
Oh.
Whoa, that can't be right.
Dead in the water.
What is this thing reading anyway? Our body temperature?
Or our skin's pH?
Highly doubt it's that sophisticated.
Over here, let's do this one next.
Is that one of the optional ones?
Okay. Just three left.
Right, the optional Hydra hitters, go to. Okay, hold on, hold on. There is a few more to hit.
Can I call you back in a minute? What kind of emergency?
Water world sounds tempting, but
here's one. What's the bench for? Nothing.
I even brought an extra pair of socks this time.
Bench. Ah, cool. That's the, okay. It is this way.
After we check off everything on the list, one of these prizes is ours.
Okay.
Let's do it. Go-karts, anyone?
With your driving? Hard pass.
Brooklyn race carts.
Come on, you two lovebirds. We've got more park to explore.
He got you.
Is that Tombstone? What is he doing here?
Looks like he's a mechanic. And saving the day.
Thanks for pulling me out, man. That could have been really bad.
Maybe we should try the roller coaster.
I kind of want to do go-karts, though.
Tombstone? Mysterio? This park really is a magnet for reformed supervillains.
It definitely is.
Yeah.
Over here.
Come on. We still have a little more memory.
Excuse me. I got two more.
Did you see that?
What's this?
Wow. Oh, Miles gets to see these.
Ooh.
He's got some talent.
Expert color theory at work here. Feels familiar, yet modern.
Well, somebody remembered a thing or two from AP Art. What's your secret admirer want?
Who, Jonah? Nothing. Not a word on my article yet.
Still can't believe he's your boss.
Let's just
James Jonah Jameson. Pete looks the only one who's happy. Let's cheer it up. Okay.
That was great. Hey, Pete. This is the best night of my life.
Hey, Harry. Me too.
I'm glad.
I'll have my birthday here this year. I didn't think I'd get any more of those.
There'll be plenty, buddy.
Hydra. Right. Okay. Excuse me.
I know. I told him the same thing. Go for it.
Aim up or down, slam down, or X the hammer. Okay. Oh, this is a little hard, huh? Take these! Just smacking them up now. Don't even pop your head out. Because I saw you. Listen, I'm Spider-Man. I'm too good for these games. Hold that. And that. And stay down there. 32. What you 40?
I really needed that.
So, whose face were you picturing? On the moles? Classic.
She beat Spider-Man.
Totally
I don't
Jones,
know.
Was it?
Only one more. And
go to the prize booth.
Oh. All right, little Hydra.
Flying Mantis. What's the Flying Mantis? Oh, there it is right here. This one.
I didn't realize how excited I'd be to ride the speed demon again.
That's what they call Peter Parker. Ah. Oh, it's up there. How do I get up there?
Is it bad that I feel too old to ride the carousel?
That might be the saddest thing I've
over here,
heard.
Right? And then
I'll be sure to bring it up in therapy.
The stairs are here. Oh, I gotta go around this. I went the long way.
Smells incredible.
Hey, Harry.
Okay.
Wanna get that chili dog you were craving yesterday?
Too early for that. I want to cap the evening off devouring as many chili dogs as I can fit in my pie hole. I don't think you're
back here. This pie hole.
Cotton candy, anyone?
Can't. Strict diet. Doc's orders.
Which one?
How's it feel?
Weirdly high. Or do you mean being this handsome? This chunk?
Being Peter.
Huh.
Being Peter is nice. I think we could both use more nights like this.
Yeah. We always say we will, but... Let's pinky promise this time. Just not right now. Too high.
All right. Postponed pinky promise.
Huh. Needed that.
I want that prize.
So relaxing up there. That's all of them.
That's all of them.
Let's go collect our bounty.
What was it we sit down?
Isn't it crazy that in another universe I wouldn't be here with you guys? I'd just be gone. Dead, I guess, or still in treatment. Or...
Well, luckily, we're in the best timeline then.
No kidding.
Hey, they talk about timelines.
This is a great night. I'm really happy we're all here.
I'm glad.
Oh no. Side effects of your treatment may include becoming an extreme cheeseball.
Actually, that's a side effect of hanging out with you.
Burn! I missed you, buddy.
I think I'll go see if that claw machine is still finessable like old times. You two coming?
We'll catch up in a sec.
Glad he's doing what he loves.
Killing it at the claw machine?
I meant the foundation. It's great that he gets to make a living helping people.
I'll bet your book helped more people than you realize.
Always looking on the bright side, huh?
Better than the alternative.
Coney might be the best place to people watch.
True. Oh, I want a hat like that guy's.
What guy?
Not your color. Now that one.
That would take confidence I don't have. And maybe a beard.
I don't believe it. Claw Machine has a new high score. Couldn't beat it.
Tragic.
Where's the... is there a way around or not like all around? Okay. Wait. There's one here. And there's one over there.
Night, huh? Perfect weather, smell of hot dogs, people laughing. Look, you can kind of even see the stars up there.
Pretty sure that's a plane.
That'd be great. And what time would you get?
How about this prize right here?
What was it?
And big...
Hold on. I get choices. I knew I was gonna get something. Okay. I really wanted this hat when I saw. Oh, the green? No, I want the light up ones. Yeah, the light up ones. You know we gotta get crazy here. All right, Pete. I would love a hat like that though. No lie. I'd wear it. Oh, it's over here now. Okay. Is it through there or is it down there? I think it's down here. We're matching. Now it makes me want to go to Coney Island. Real Coney Island has to sell things like that.
Somebody threw something.
Uh-oh.
Damn, they're really making us see line for that?
Signs are to pop off.
Looking
right
good,
now.
Looking good, Pete.
Where's my hat?
You know I'm never taking this off, right?
You're gonna wear that to the office.
Such a gentleman.
Co-founder approved. Doing okay?
I'm really nervous.
Don't worry about it.
Was that the girl in the beginning that he gave, race controls to, hold on.
What are the chances the person Harry gave his prize to?
Here we go.
Wow!
Yeah. I mean, it would be one heck of a meet cute. Should we tell her?
Tell her what?
What are you two whispering about up there?
Just reminding MJ to keep her hands inside the vehicle at all times.
Aha!
Oh, here we go. Why do I feel like I'm sitting there too? Oh, I'm going through the whole thing and I could exit. I didn't even realize.
I needed that. All right, fearless leader, what's next?
Okay.
Showcase of the night.
The muscle up.
Oh, you know it, baby. Never did hit that bell, but the dream always kept me coming back.
I think this'll be the year.
I didn't realize I could just exit that one. I thought that was like part of the whole cutscene. The trio.
Muscle up.
Here we go.
Muscle up.
All right.
He beat me to it.
Welcome. Who's up first?
Pete, come on.
Don't go too crazy, Pete.
Nice. Take it easy, Harry. Don't hurt yourself.
The only thing that's gonna hurt is your Parker pride.
Boys.
Hey, yo, what?
Sorry.
He mad to you. He's like, what?
Okay.
I heard that.
Yes, this really was the
He
year.
Said better than what
Mysterio
did.
That was something else.
All right. I know, right?
Yeah, I have no idea how I did that.
Okay, how about we do something more chill?
Looks like the Ferris wheel line has died down some.
What's that, this?
Okay. Coming through.
Hey, I'm going to let you two go ahead and be cute together. I'm going to go see if I can win a couple more unicorns.
This is a cutscene I can't skip.
You look really happy.
It's funny. Harry's getting a second chance, but
getting some water.
Like I'm getting one too.
You two are gonna make a hell of a team. The Bugle posted.
Kiss the girl.
Did Jonah put you on the front page? Oh, you're gonna be an editor. I should have brought champagne.
Hunters and scorpions and explosions. Oh my. Jonah posted the new guy story.
MJ.
It already has 5,000 views.
5,000 views? That's a lot of views.
I've got to write a different kind of story. Win his trust. Somehow.
Hey, come up with something. You always do.
Always do. Always will.
Thanks.
Sure.
And you know Spider-Man, so you can get those.
Hey.
Pictures.
If you need some help from your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man, I'd say we make a hell of a team too. Even if I do forget the champagne.
Next time.
Ooh, they kissing.
He went this way.
Out of the way.
What are they after? Oh, this dude.
Eyes on Tombstone.
Well, that's me.
Craven's Goon Squad.
Where do you face clothes at?
Super villainy hunting this time. Mysterio, Tombstone,
Don't let the spider get in our way. Take him out.
Didn't expect to see me? Well, the feeling's mutual. One night off is all I wanted.
What? No.
One night. Oh, he's fighting with the hat. Right, I like that. Yeah.
Tombstone can handle himself.
You can't take on all of us.
You can't let
That's
them
you
hurt
think.
Anyone who hasn't gotten out of the park yet.
What you
oh, no.
think?
Harry!
Look at you.
Come on, Harry. Pick up. Pick up.
Hey, it's Harry. Leave a message.
MJ, Harry isn't answering his phone. You got my hands full with these hunters, and I don't see him anywhere.
Ferris Wilpot is about to touch down. I'll make sure he's safe.
And you
Yippee.
Stay safe, too.
You know I don't go anywhere without my Simkarian sidekick.
Is that what you call your sable stingray?
Still workshopping it. I'll let you know when I find Harry.
Get away!
Got away!
Bah, bah. Look at you, look at you. Oh, look at that. Can't touch this.
Got the shot.
Fancy. Alright. A little flip and everything.
They're moving in on the raceway. That's where Tombstone was working. He's tough.
Go ahead.
So are these guys. Hunters, start your engines! And may the best spider win!
I knew he'd be at the race track.
Spider-Man or Tombstone?
Our lucky day. Look out for
him. Oh.
Bring him down!
You! I want you! Oh. Woo!
MJ, you found Harry?
Where are you
Not
going?
Yet, but I saw Mysterio. Kraven's goon squad doesn't seem to be interested in it. Like, at all.
Then they must only want Tombstone. Thanks for the tip.
Oh, I missed him.
I'll keep looking for Harry.
Where'd he go? Where's the people? I know there was a sniper. Oh, there he is.
Hey, bumper cars is in a different part of the park.
Additional units are on their way.
Drop them. Stay there. Oh. Oh my goodness. Hey, these things are about to kill me. Oh! I died by these robo dogs. I am not a good Spider-Man. Definitely not.
MJ, found Harry?
Call me right now.
But I saw
Yo!
Mysterio.
That's a lot of damage.
Hold on. Doesn't seem to be interested in it, like at all.
And they must only want Tombstone. Thanks for the tip.
Oh my goodness.
I'll keep looking for Harry.
Take you out. You're not taking me out again. Come here. Come here!
Could you come back later? Now isn't really a good time!
What if I catch me now?
The spider is down.
I need to catch him.
I'm coming, Lonnie! These nets are no joke!
Get rid of his spider!
Take the shot!
Switching it off!
Almost caught
saw me there. Oh.
I got these guys, Tombstone. You just worry about breaking through that net.
Oh my god.
You and me both, Lonnie. But these guys, his boss wants you dead. He's a hunter, and he's making supervillains his prey.
Guessing he's not open to a call from my parole officer about how I turned my life around.
Since he's already killed Scorpion, probably not.
Oh, he got me. Nah, you know. Where's that person that's on top? Who are you? I see you. You think you trying to hide from me? Nah.
Nice try, Spidey. We're ready this time.
You need a combo right here. Where you going? Stay there. Oh! Ooh. I ain't done with you. Or you. Come here. Try catching me? Nah, not happening. I see you. Oh, I should have went to that. I'm trying to. Ooh.
I'm on the move.
Ooh. Incoming.
Take that. Come here. Come down here. Come down here.
Wondering if you should stop? Here's a sign!
You said there's a sign. How many more people? Okay.
Pull the spider away! Now!
Go ahead, Tombstone.
I got you, Lonnie!
Oh, Lonnie.
Don't fall. Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
I'm sorry, Lonnie. I really do want to help you!
Oh no.
It's gonna be okay.
Ooh. Boy, you better pull that out, Spidey.
Don't worry, I've got you.
Ooh. Right back at you. Oh! Oh no! Oh, I'm sorry. I just killed him. Oh!
Hang on.
Oh my goodness. I didn't know I had to mash that like crazy. Oh, this guy got two. That's the girl with the unicorn. Oh boy. Oh no. Oh no. Stop. Nah.
Okay,
oh my god.
Everyone out.
That's too much. To sleep. That stun gun is. That's different, that's right. Oh no. Spider-Man can do everything.
Oh.
I'm sorry!
It's your boy with the symbiote.
Harry!
Was that?
Yeah.
Sure do.
You're Spiderman? Spider-Man.
I know. But first, what are those things coming out of you?
I think it's my treatment.
Oh.
Dr. Connor said it's some kind of self-learning exosuit, but I had no idea it could...
Uh-oh. Now we get into it.
You know what this means, right?
He wanna be a superhero. This is what he's trying to say.
Superpowers. Just think about all the stuff we could do to heal the world. Sorry. I guess I still gotta figure out how this thing works.
Well, it's a real shame neither of us has a state-of-the-art science lab to run some tests.
I'll go make sure the coast is clear. Meet you there.
Give me a call when you're ready.
Something's about to happen. I like that. Anyway, I'm gonna end it here because that was very long. Hope you guys are enjoying this episode's series of Spider-Man 2. Thank you, and I'll see you guys in New York City.